Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Here, boy.
I know those runes. That's Vinder. When? Must be for that sand bowl down there.
Thank you. Draw it.
Sir.
Vinder. Look what it did! Anything could get through all that hell bramble.
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem heavy.
Thank you.
Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Go!
be considered a tactical retreat.
Behind you, brother!
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol af Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a spec. Significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it. Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier. Nope, still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Freya's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Rhea did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
What's that down there? There's two of them, and they're huge. I wonder why they aren't moving. We can reach over here.
Thank you. Ah! father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Boy.
Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a dwarf king?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now. Let's get to it. Sure, that'll keep you out of trouble. Looks good. Keep them from packing bits off you. What you need? What else? Yeah, boy. You think what you want? Now go scuff that up. What you need, kid? Got something else in mind? Kid, what's it gonna be?
Where were we on that other thing?
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Veda Dowther. It means hunting death. Great.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. How's he planning on doing this himself?
Yeah.
so tough.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Well, at least we're doing some good, right?
Let's do it. Say the word, kid. You again. Come back soon with more crap you found.
Thank you.
You there? Have you...
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed. And I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Want to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.